All right, here we go, guys. The GSRC Bathurst 1000. 161 laps of supercars around the greatest track in the country. Maybe the greatest track in the world. We're on P2 on the grid. Our teammates pipped us in qualifying by a couple of hundredths of a second. Great lap by them. And it's good for us as a team. Starting near the front. They're running the retro HRT skin, actually. That's cool. We're in the retro Pepsi Max car. So, let's see. And we're away. Because it's a sticker, it's not an actual dashboard, so the Mustang's just got a sticker on where the dash would be. So all the actual dash for the drivers in the car appears on their wheel, but of course I've got the wheel turned off on screen so you can't see it.
Nice opening lap, mate.
Thanks, man. So that's Michael Schreyer, you heard. My teammate, co-driver in this race. We won this last year, the GSRC Bathurst 1000 together, in a Mustang. Hence why we're back in the Mustang again. Thought we'd do it just for fun. He's a Ford man. I am not, as you guys probably well are aware. HRT livery is glorious, you're not wrong about that. Earlier in the year, as a team, we ran an enduro here, a 650k enduro with the Australian Online Supercars Championship, which was a retro round. So we painted up matching 1996 liveries for that race. We had the 96 HRT car that you can see there, and the 96 Dick Johnson Shell Mustang as well.
Minute 6.043.
Whoop. Yeah, that was a good lineup that year. It was a good year, actually, that 1996 Bathurst race. Good race that year.
Lap 1 incident, car 46 on car 29, drive through canopy, car 46.
Nah, it's not too bad. It's track temp is 37, so it's warm. Oh, I forgot. I've got this back. Is it going to work? Hey, it is. You guys seemed to like it the other day. Rear beard cam, that's the one.
2:06.67.
I should call it beard cam, actually. Ha! Aussie.
Looks like Damo's holding you up a little bit.
He is. I'm quite happy to fuel save behind him if he keeps his pace up, but at the minute I might come under threat from these guys behind.
Yeah, I know.
There's a lot of Phil's bad moments when you're talking about Glenn Seaton. Unfortunately for him. One of the nicest guys in the paddock, no doubt. Thanks for the follows, guys. Thanks, everyone, for tuning in. Hope you're all having a good day. Get settled in for the long run here. Got a long race. Michael Schreyer is my co-driver. Pickles, we call him. It's probably what you'll hear me refer to him as throughout the day. Yeah, teammates right in front of us, even though they're in a Commodore and we're in a Ford. Our teammates.
Car 202, contact on car 26, drive through car 202.
Yeah, we're just cruising at the minute. Big fuel save. And saving tyres and the car, you know. There's not much point racing real hard at the minute. The thing will be, if Rob starts trying to put pressure on me, I'll have to go. No real choice. Bit of a scrappy lap there. I don't know whether or not you guys could see or hear that. My daughter come in and asking me some questions. Eyes on the prize. Focus. That's just the way the car is. Fall out of the draft or... I'm not quite sure. What are you asking there? Yeah, ask why I didn't put it on pole. How come you're not winning? She's not that old. Only two. It's going on.
Carmichael behind's got pretty good speed.
Yeah, he's doing alright.
Yeah, 206 flats at the minute. Fast car on track.
I had Matty tapping me on the arm asking me questions for that whole last lap. That's why I fell off the back.
Oh, really?
Thanks for the follows, guys.
Two minutes 6.331.
Once you drop back right off the wing, it gets harder because you end up in that turbulent air, and across the top, you can't stay with them.
Yeah, no,
if
that
you can
was
get close enough, you can get sort of inside a buffer zone, and you're not too bad.
Yeah, that was a good lap.
I actually feel more comfortable going at the higher speed. I think Damon tried to pick up the pace and I've gone with him.
Yeah, that was a good lap.
Thanks, man. I did have to change my brake technique back again this for today as well, guys. I tried to do some laps with my rifle braking last night, and I couldn't do it. Not around here. I'm too used to doing it with my left foot. All my brake markers and stuff rely on me to... muscle memory and stuff like that. I couldn't adjust. Not quick enough. Didn't have enough time to practice and get it figured out. So I've gone back to left foot braking today. Still using the shifter, though, as opposed to going back to paddles. The amount of laps I've done around this track was too hard to adjust. Thanks, man. We haven't figured out what we're doing yet. What are we going to do about stints, Pickles? We need to figure it out. Do you want to do like a mega middle stint, or do you want to just break it up into little ones throughout the day?
We can break it up, or I can do a mega, whatever. I'm
That's
happy.
That's the least helpful thing you could have said.
You just tell me what to do, mate, and I'll jump in. You're the strategy king. Is there any minimum laps?
I think it's the same as the real race, 54 laps.
All right.
I'm not doing 130 laps, Pickles.
No, that's all right. Starting to get a little bit taily, don't I?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just quiet. I'm just sort of cruising. I'm looking after the tyres pretty well here. Yeah, I didn't even know they were doing a broadcast. So. Who's doing it? Is it Zach or is it someone else? Probably be someone else. I'm pretty sure there is a minimum lapse. Doesn't matter anyway. We'll meet minimum lapse regardless. There will be a driver share rule probably, but that's only going to be like 15 laps or something, the way iRacing figures it out. I don't know about that. Oh, okay. Right. Pretty sure Adam's driving in this race though, right? Him and Trent are driving together.
Car 39, drive-through penalties, contact with car 22 on lap 10.
I'm going to start getting into traffic soon.
Yes, you are.
I need to turn Pickles down a bit. He's so super loud. I apologise if he's really loud for you guys as well.
There's 10 seconds difference between you and the last lap car. So I'm guessing he's all catching him at the top of the mountain or Forest Elbow.
Yeah, we'll see.
Slow cars in front of you, very slow on the right.
Watch it, mate.
He's coming.
I'm gonna figure out what happened there in a second. That's looks like gifted subs. Wait till I get back onto Conrod. Black Lincoln, is it? Gifting some subs and subbing themselves. Well, thank you very much for that. Really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Legend. All right, Scotty. Given that it's going to be a 6.5 stints or something like that, why don't we go?
Yep.
You get in here in the next stop, do a single fuel run. I'll get back in, do another single fuel run, and then you can do a double, and then I'll do whatever's left.
Yep.
Otherwise, if you don't want to be doing single fuel runs, but you want me to finish the race, then we kind of have to go me double now, then you triple, and then me double to the end.
Yeah, safety cars will play a part as well.
They will, yeah.
that.
Thank you, Aussie. Yeah, I need to update my info on Twitch there to add the ferro shifter. Yeah, I thought he was racing today. He's meant to be racing with his brother. I'm good, man. Thanks for asking. Ordered a DD2 last week. Oof. Lucky, lucky. So I've been doing a little bit of lifting and coasting, and I'm going to get to about 20, a bit over 25 and a half laps worth of fuel in this run. So yeah, just remember 24, because I reckon that full speed, you'd get 24 out of the tank.
Yeah.
I'm going to let you guys also take note of that in chat. When I ask you later, because I forgot, 24 laps is about what we can get out of a tank under full pace. Because we'll need to work backwards at the end of the race to make sure we're pitting at the right time.
Do we know how much a full length of the pit stop is? Like, drive in, pit stop, go out?
No idea what the transit time will be. We'll figure it out from this first one.
Yeah.
Minute 26 or something, maybe? I don't know why I'm thinking that. Could be off by half a minute. I don't know. Looks like Damo's struggling with his rear tyres a little bit.
Yeah, he's doing a good job to hang in there.
Yeah. 2:06.369. Thanks, guys. Car feels really good, Pickles. I feel like the turbulent air is affecting it across the top. I think in clean air it'll feel even better, but it feels really good.
Spun car on exit.
You like that? I nearly copied him.
Yes.
That's what happens when you start watching the car spinning on the inside instead of watching where you're going. Whoops. Yeah, at the minute, we're doing all right. There'll be some faster and slower guys in the other cars, so they'll probably go up and down depending on who's driving at the time. But we've got two pretty evenly matched car pairings. Like Michael and I are pretty evenly paced, and these two in front are going to be about the same as... We're actually, all four of us are probably pretty much going to be the same.
Nice move, man.
2:06.644. That's what I'm talking about. New leader.
quality mistake on the very first corner that I get in front. I just want to see what it's like over the top with the clean air on it, that's all.
Yeah.
Car 0537 stop hold contact with 066 and car 3337 stop hold for unsafe rejoin as well.
I thought you were gone there at the top.
Nah. Feels a heap better at metal grate without anyone in front of you. Sticks to the road, I don't get so much understeer. Man, thanks for tuning in. Do I want lunch? What kind of a question is that? Yeah, it's a little bit, it is a bit taily when you're in clean air. You can see why Damo's been struggling with it.
Taily but fast.
Be a weapon later on. Coxie with the resub, thank you so much. It's going well, man. We're doing all right here at the minute. We're leading. Lunch for everyone. Yeah. They will probably hit this lap.
Everyone else or Damo?
Damo. They might be close to getting one more, but I doubt it. They'll probably undercut us here with a stop. That's all. But don't be alarmed when
they're
driving past you on the pit exit. That's if they come in, which I think they'll have to, looking at how much fuel I've got left.
Yeah, he's in.
4, 2 minutes 6.019. We may actually end up getting held up on this lap.
Yeah, I was thinking that.
Didn't expect that guy to come out of the pits up there.
Door quarter clear. Got that lap car up there.
Be cautious, mate. He doesn't know what's going on.
Much.
Oh, that's alright, nice work.
Alright, so yeah, I'd expect the AAA to jump us, but yeah, we're not under any pressure. Just if you can get in behind him, if that happens, and do what I did, just save along. I was going to run into him.
Wow.
I can't believe I pulled nearly 2 seconds on him on the pit entry. Alright, that was a good first stint. Have fun.
You've done well.
There's a wind and it's blowing. There's a current that's running deep. I can't see, but I know it.
Go, man, go, go, man, go.
There's something's not what it's meant to be.
Yes, I tried to change my gears with the paddle.
Right side, you're clear.
Thanks for the comment.
There, quarter, there by half.
You're coming. 2:06.491.
I
Leader pit road. Left side. Clear, clear.
That was so sketchy.
On your left. Clear by half. Leaders on pit road.
Yeah, we made three stops, yep.
Did a really good job, nice and smooth.
Almost for a splash on a safety car.
While you're out there, bud, we're saving our brakes, saving our tires as best we can, nice and smooth.
Alright, we've got 8 seconds over Damon. He'll have good tires for a couple of laps. He had a longer stop there than us as well. We'll have to make that time back up later in the pits. Longer stop later. Yeah, we're in the Mustang today. Michael, my co-driver, is a Ford man. Last year we raced the Mustang in this race and won it, so back in it again this year. See if we can do that again. Finally cycle back to the lead.
2:06.302. Attaboy, go get him, dude.
We don't really have a primary driver, but if anyone, probably. The plan is to have me finish the race, so, and I started it, and I qualified. We're evenly matched for pace, really, so... The new one's the 13, right? Is that, am I right? Is the new one the 13 or is the brand new one the 12? It was the current one like 9 months ago when I got it. Yeah, it'd be the 12.
10.437.
Hi, boss man. Put that thing on cruise control and roll.
Yeah, tip port nice and smooth.
Clear.
It was a little scary. I wasn't expecting him to lift out that early there. Yeah, those ones are scary because they're the sort of ones where you can panic and you grab too much brake and lock up and then crash because you're not ready for it. Yeah, it's nice to drive with the shifter. I had to revert back to the left foot braking though for this race because I could not get my head around the right foot braking. Oh, the NASCAR one, yeah? The Tide car. It's pretty cool, isn't it? Yeah, I've been trying to adjust my technique. I've left foot brake with paddles for about 5, 6 or 7 years in this car. And with the addition of a shifter now, instead of paddles, I changed to right foot braking like a week ago. And I've been racing that way at Suzuka, but I can't figure it out here. Muscle memory is too much to overcome without a few laps practice. So I put in a bit of time last night, couldn't figure it out.
I'm
working up here. 2 minutes 6.571. Might need to up our pace here in a minute. Damo's catching back up slightly. And I need to extend the gap to cover our fuel stop at the next stop. Thanks, man. Thanks for the follow. Yeah, there is meant to be up to two random safety cars. We've had one, so there may be one more. I need.
Still there, quarter.
Lap car's getting in the way.
Clear, clear, clear.
Yeah, I saw what happened to you with the pit stop, Brady. Yeah, that one was a mistake on your part. Unlucky, it's easy to do. You needed to just drive around a full lap and then pit. It's unlucky though, because it ruins your day unless you can find a way to get a lap back on the track, which is hard to do. See how much it cost me. We did a 6 flat last lap. That lap was a 6.8. Thanks guys, thanks for the host and the follows, Oz Woolly. Hard race, yeah, it is a hard race. 161 laps, yep. Lucky I don't have to do it all by myself. Thank you for the sub.
left side. Still there, clear, clear.
This is a great race though. Hey, another sub, thank you so much, Jordan. Thanks guys. You don't need to know what's going on, just sit back and enjoy it. So much traffic, lap traffic. Kills you around here.
Car is a lap down ahead of us.
Josh gonna do. Whoa, no.
On your right. Clear.
Thought he was gonna go right.
Sorry I've been away for a little bit, mate. My dad just popped up unannounced.
No, you're fine, mate. Can you just see if that if we got any damage from that then?
Yeah, I'm having a look now.
Just on the nose. I don't think so, but just making sure.
Right side.
Nope.
Clear, gotcha. Clear, clear.
This race is going to be all about traffic.
Oh yeah, it was hard during Mustang as well.
Need to stay 10 seconds ahead of Damo, because that's how much longer our next stop will be.
2:07.515.
Okay.
Well, that's how much less fuel we've got on board anyway. Hey, how's it going?
I'll be back in a minute again.
Yeah, we've got a headlight flash button, but I don't want to be flashing it to people across the top of the mountain because they'll look in their mirror instead of where they're going and drive into a wall. Use it on the straights if I need to. Oh, move over and let me through here. Not gonna. This is gonna hold me up a big chunk right here. Just hoping he might have seen me. Let me go. Oh my god.
Right side. Door quarter clear.
And all that we worked for is gone. Exclamation point broadcast in the chat will give you a link to the live broadcast of the race, but it's not a very good one today. They've just sort of hashed something together. There you go. Their regular commentary team isn't there, and their regular camera guy's not there either, I don't think. That's better than nothing. Another one we're going to catch in an awkward spot, I think. In the exact same spot, two laps in a row, we're going to get one. Need Damo to catch all those in the same spot. 12 seconds at the minute. I managed to get it out to two more than it was when he disappeared off my relative. Most people, but we are on our cars. There's a few of them, I think. 13th We're lapping up to, looks like, 13th up there up the road, 11 seconds, so 13 cars, I guess. Thanks for the follow. Got 8 laps of fuel left.
Second stop hold penalty car 256 causing contact on lap 59.
Yeah, sorry, mate. That's gone now, so cool. I'm back.
All good.
Everything going all right?
Yeah, man. We're just maintaining that gap to
Damo.
I'm trying to get it. It just traffic keeps coming and going, and I'm trying to gap him out a bit, but we're not making a lot of progress. These next two cars up here won't make it easy, I don't think.
Okay.
The ERT car's not going to want us to put them a lap down, and then that Angus, I think it is Michael Angus up further. He was one of the guys that ran at the front when we raced V8s last time, so I'm imagining he won't want to go a lap down.
Noise are coming.
right side, clear.
No, but they're probably getting told not to. You don't want to lose a lap is the thing. You just don't want to lose a lap. Because if you do, you can't really get it back.
Best I can tell, he's a lap down.
This doesn't look any good at all.
2:06.68. Start spotting your entrance to pit road. We've been here in a few. Right side. And these lappers on the way, Earl. Nacho.
Another 5 laps of fuel. I don't really want to pit early again. This one's extra frustrating because this guy's 2 laps down.
You don't know which way to go, do you, Brenton?
No, and you don't know who's actually going to lift out of it at a stupid spot.
That's right, yeah, I agree. Like that, yeah?
Like that. 0:01, all clear.
Oh, I've got no idea if he's registering for the season 10 events. No idea. Yeah, I don't really want to see another safety car, but I think there will be one. I'd rather it come out right now, before we pit, than after, right after as well. But... I don't know, it'll probably be like Oran Park in the end. Be popular for those that like it and won't get used internationally a lot, I wouldn't think.
Busted traffic, girl. Good job, man.
The field is so spread.
We're having a great little battle with the 888, but...
Yeah.
Right side. Clear. Zero, guide him through there, brother.
Car's really nice to drive, Pickles.
Yeah, it looks it.
Hopefully we don't get any more traffic here before we pit. We might get one more. I'll pit next time.
Yeah, no problem.
2:06.157. Nice and smooth, bring it around a pit this time. Try not to slide your tires, get your brake free, need to get in here.
Thanks for the follow.
On your right, clear.
Box, box, box. Nice stint. Yeah, well done. Just keep it on the track, we should be right.
Great drive, man, well done.
That was good fun. Bring it on. There's a wind and it's blowing. There's a current that's running deep. I can't see, but I know it. There's something's not what it's meant to be. Hearing brother against brother now. Anger grows on divided ground. Go Mango, go Mango, hard, hard, hard.
Good job, guys. One on the right side, clear.
Just got one car on exit.
Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Well, that timing is not good.
No. Made light work of that.
It was rude, but I had to do it.
Road.
Gonna be close. It's gonna be in front of me.
Kyle's
still
exiting the pits now.
Not good for me. I needed that undercut to work. Problem is that Kyle's got his eye in. It'll take me a few laps to figure out what I'm doing. Oh!
That's the lap car, I'm talking to him now. Go to the right.
Wow.
That car nearly took out Kyle.
Our stop was longer than his by about a second. Maybe he did short fuel it. Stay with him at the minute.
Yeah. He's pushing super hard to stay in front.
Can see that. It's got me at the minute for pace.
You nearly binned it twice that lap.
I don't want to have to go that hard after I just got in. Give me a minute. His stationary time was 1 second shorter than ours.
In front of you now, keep your eyes open. Slow car in front of you.
Just caution on exit, mate.
See in front of you, he's coming backwards. He's moving. He's
another
moving.
Car on the outside of you, mate.
Keep going.
track clear.
No.
A lot of cars coming up, mate.
Leaders on pit road. Just gotta get through this traffic, girl. Sit forward.
Struggling.
On the left side. Hand up through there, big girl. Roger. Clear, clear, clear. Pit road. Two minutes 6.372.
Just flash him so he lets you by. Absolute roadblocks up here.
Come on, Earl, get up by there. Left side, clear.
Traffic's the only thing keeping me in it.
You'll be alright.
We'll be fine once I get into a rhythm.
Yeah. Well, that's good, they all pitted.
2:05.615. That was a good lap, man. That was a good line you had there. Attaboy, go get his ass.
Just gonna get a drink, mate.
Roger.
Car 8, drive through penalty, contact with 256, not holding brake on lap 121.
Thanks for the follow. Yeah, just something a bit different. It seemed popular the other night when I did it, so I thought we'd do it again. Won't be a permanent thing, but from time to time maybe.
Whoop. Great job, mate.
Rubbing the friggin' wheels off it.
That's what I was doing.
See if he goes straight back forward again, or if he's going to sit in and ride.
Does your headlight flashes work?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah.
It's good when they do.
Nice lap times, man.
I'm not leaving anything on the table.
No, I wasn't either.
Thanks for the follow as well. I missed that one.
That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. He'll move.
Doing a cracker job, mate.
Trying. Terrible one.
Mm-hmm.
5.301. Turl, let's get a little help with these lappers. 10-4.
Black 5, Tom.
One on the right side. Clear, clear.
Can't get much slower mid-corner.
What the hell?
Caution, mate, coming out of the cutting there. Good laps, man.
That was pretty fun to drive.
It is, yeah. you got just over 2 seconds to Kyle, and then nearly a minute back to third.
Yeah. I want to spread this gap a little bit more before we pit, if I can.
Watch that car down there.
Caution with the guy in front, he's really slow.
How good was that time catching him?
That was perfect.
I didn't have to lift out.
Nah, you're full throttle, mate. It was good.
Some damage because he has dropped off the pace.
No, he's looking alright.
I'm checking the fast repair for us.
Yeah, I did, yeah. A little bit on his right side, but still alright.
That's always there.
No further action on incident on 1 lap 130, net code contact.
Stop. Yeah, he has been struggling at the end of the runs, and he went super hard to go and try and get away from me early. I'm annoyed I didn't get a good run onto the straight there. We're going to get stuck behind these guys a bit longer.
They're in their own little battle.
Yeah.
Minute 5.517.
Get him out of the way, Earl.
10-4, I'm on it.
Left side, clear, clear. Lap cars in front of you. On your right. Clear.
Blue flag, please put the blue flag, dog.
He just done a wind cup.
Yep. Should have let me go around the outside there when I was going to.
Yeah, I know.
I wanted to pit first because I didn't want him to undercut me.
No, fair enough. Doing a great job. Car feels it's so good to drive this car, Bathurst, I tell you. When you get in the groove, it's just an awesome feeling around here.
Wrong. But we had 23 laps to go. Dude, don't we?
Yeah.
Well, it's telling me 22 laps to go. Fuel burn's going right up towards.
Go, 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 go.
Yeah, you got a couple cars on exit.
Right. 10-4. On your right, still there. Still there.
Car out.
Still there. Looks clear, clear, clear. Left side. There, that's a good job. Left side. Clear. Leader pit road.
Yeah, it's going good. We're about to find out if I got the lead or not. This is going to be close, I think.
I think it will. They've been in the lane for a while.
Oh, I'm still on Conrod. But they got a shorter stop and I overfueled just a little.
Leader's on pit road.
Damo's jumping back in.
I might have decided Kyle couldn't look after the tyres enough.
Taking a little while, I'm not sure what's going on.
They might be stuck on a driver
leaving now.
Maybe the driver swap took longer than fuel on that one.
Nice work.
New leader. Well done, my man. Well done.
That's a horrible lap, that one.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, it should have been a 4-5 or something. I made so many mistakes.
Well, you got 10-second lead, plenty of fuel. It's up to you.
Yep, I hope they don't throw a safety car.
5.339. Traffic up here.
That'd be a bit weird, wouldn't it? With different manufacturers, different liveries, everything.
2:05.285.
Currently there are six cars on the lead lap. About half a minute from lapping the next car, which is Rob Carmichael, so I doubt that'll happen.
Roger there, big girl. Roger.
Thanks for the follow. I am leading, yep. Yeah, a bit of a moment coming over the top that time. Thanks, Matt. Thank you. Not done yet. See you later. Thank you.
2:05.615.
It's almost a shame that the 888 fell off the back, because their pace is going right with me. Would have been a good race.
That was a big swerve.
Oh, he's going to crash straight into the wall.
Yeah, same.
Clear. Good job. You know you're on the way. Five.
1.44.
Thanks, Ozzy. Fell off due to the pressure you applied. It's been good driving. Well, we got the same setup as they do. We've got the same setup on. And the cars are identical, like, in the sim, other than what they look like. The physics are the same. We are using the same set.
Cautious up the top, mate. Real slow car.
Know you're coming. Keep going, keep going. They know you're coming.
Consistency is good.
Sure is, mate. Doing a great job.
There's fifth and sixth on the road, nearly half a minute up there. Gap over second is currently at 11.6. it's back.
Awesome job.
5.311. Fastest lap of the race that Kyle set. It's a 205.1. I've done like 12 laps in a row that have been within 2 or 3 tenths of it.
Yeah, we've had fast cars all day, it's good. One missed the fastest lap by 11 thousandths of a second. I was going to say, that's pretty close. There you go.
Best I can tell, he's a lap down.
We're not getting full throttle all the time. It's calibrated differently to the Commodore. I don't drive this thing. I'm probably just getting too tired. I'm not pressing it hard enough.
I don't think. No, he is not a spot. Two minutes 5.171.
Thanks and follow. That was going to be a good one, I think, until then. Hurts run all the way down the straight. Thanks, man.
5.305.
Do we do a formation finish?
I don't know.
What do you reckon?
Good. I kind of just want to beat everyone by as much as I can, but...
Oh, then go for it.
What do you guys reckon?
Track is cooling down, it's down to 28.
It's been at 28 this whole stint. I look at
it. Oh, has it?
Yeah. Indecisive.
One is coming back pretty quick right now. I don't know what's wrong with him. Gonna have a car off to the right. Keep coming. That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. No move.
Cheeky bugger stole the fastest lap back.
Who?
Damo.
Really?
A 205.040. I don't have that. It won't be on this lap, but we can look at it. We'll try. Won't be that lap.
Gotta get through this traffic, girl. 10-4.
A draft. Could be close. Well, I had it and they took it back.
Looks like a good lap coming.
Yeah, I don't know. The draft might be enough to get me over the line. Close. I completely screwed the chase too. That's, didn't expect that to go quicker.
Still there, quarter. Clear, clear, clear. Good job.
There's all the draft, I think. Down the straight. Got me the little bit I needed.
That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. He'll move.
Few slower cars up the top here.
We might have been on a quicker
lap. Awesome drive today, man. Everything went to plan.
Yeah, that one was pretty perfect.
Yeah.
Right side.
Oh, there you go.
Great effort. Yeah, it was a perfect race.
Didn't even put a scratch on it.
No.
Back to back, yep, that's 2 years in a row that we won this race now. Next year it'll be harder again, more people will come along. But we'll take it. And that was a lot of fun. That was one of the better drives I've done at this track, actually. And that's saying something.
No, literally, there's not a mark on that car today. It's perfect.
And my mate Michael there did a cracking job as well. It was a great race with our teammates for the majority of the race. And even picked up the fast lap there late in the piece. But anyway, if you're watching this back on YouTube, guys, thanks for tuning in.
So 1 and 2, Damo finished in second.
Hope you enjoyed it. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram, Facebook at Hobbo88, twitch.tv/Hobbo88. Check out the live streams. Of course, the Discord channel is linked in the description
below.
Fellas,
top job.
Good job, boys.
That's it for this one. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one.